I know at the federal level that investments in the future, such as EV, can be controversial. The payoff is our residents are rewarded with clean air, cleaner environments, and then there's the technology boost. There's been a lot of investments made in EV cars, particularly batteries within Georgia. That is a great asset and a great economic hand up for Georgia to continue growing. So whatever the fight is, please know we got your back.